The season of all hands. Thank you.
Yeah. You too.
tonight, let us fucking go. Thank you.
Hold it, hold it.
It's a beautiful sight to be in Atlanta tonight. Yeah. I'm saying this every night because it's important that I repeat this fucking message. Yeah. Throughout the pandemic, we have felt safe in our careers because of every single fucking one of you. It's a privilege and a gift that we have people that make us safe in our jobs, and we will never, ever forget it. Thank you very much.
Thank you!
Thank you!
See, what I did there was I shared my feelings.
Yeah.
This song's for every single one of you tonight. It's called Samaritan. Down to the bottom. Jesus. Pot pest in the kitchen sink. Pussy slowly laundry. This next song was written about my best friend who died of alcoholism. It's called The Wheel. It's a new one off the new record called Crawler. I'm first I was afraid, I was petrified.
Oh,
Okay. What is your name? Famine. This is our friend, Famine! Famine, how many shows have you been to?
Three.
Three? You haven't been to two, you mad bastard. I've been counting you, fam. Famine's been to three shows and I'm tall! I just want to thank you for your enthusiasm and your beauty and coming to our shows and giving us all of your fucking love. Family, I hope from the bottom of my fucking stupid heart that we make you feel as special as you do us. This one's for Family, it's called Rains. cool. Well, that choreography, they love it, didn't they? Are you all right? Are you tangled? This is awkward, isn't it? You're better at other stuff, guys. They're untangled, everybody! Yeah! I bet that never happened to the Sex Pistols.
Yeah!
Now that is punk.
Hell yeah!
We fucking love you. And like that, with some help from our friends, a segue into the next song, which is for every single one of you. Let's hear it for yourselves. Get fucked. I said, let's hear it for yourselves. Love song.
So you away.
This song is a celebration of what your country was built on.
Damn, bro, that's it.
The earnestness and hard-working immigrants who came here to build a better future. Some say this is liberals preaching to liberals. I say rather that than being a racist cunt. Yeah.
a set list if they're done, if you can?
What is it, a set list?
Like one of their set lists, if you can.
Gotcha, I'll see if I can.
Thank you very much, Atlanta, for making us feel so fucking welcome.
Hell yeah! They got a tape to the floor, but I'm gonna see what I can do.
Oh, awesome, thank you, bro.
I'm giving you one opportunity to react properly. This is our last song! Not only is it our last song, it's our most relevant. It's called Rottweiler, and it's an anti-fascist song.
Yeah! Fuck Trump!
Not only that, but our beautiful friends, Gustaf, are gonna help us play.
Yeah!
Because no anti-fascist community is right without more fucking anti-fascists.
Hell yeah!
Especially ones who are smarter and better at everything than you. Let's hear it for Gustaf!
Yeah!
I'll sort that out. I'll sort that out. Can you see this? Yeah. Oh, it's just hanging from there. That's okay, let's open it right up. As far back as you can get it. And then maybe we make some sort of what are they called?
Circle pit?
Wall of hugs. Should we do a wall of hugs?
Yeah.
Do you know what a wall of hugs is?
No.
It's a wall made of fucking hugs. Thank you very much, Atlanta. We love you. We'll see you again soon. We've been idols. You've been you. Let's go.